take up a whole lot of your time. I do know a few people here tonight, but a lot of you probably may not know that I was just recently sworn in as the chief of police here in Allentown on Monday the 19th. I've been on the job now for almost 19 years. I just did about 18 and a half about a month ago, and I'm very excited about this opportunity. So I'm getting out. I want to reach out to all the community groups and community members to stress kind of my vision that I have for the police department and our interaction with the community. And I want to do that by just stressing a few things that I mentioned at my swearing-in ceremony on the 19th. And one, I just want to say that I'm very proud of our police department. You know, regardless of what you see and hear in the media, our guys work hard each and every day, really for you. So I can't take credit for anything. What I've done is all about those guys out there. So what I commit to them is to try to get them the best resources that they possibly can have, because when they have the tools that they need to do their job, they can do a better job for you as community members. And one of the pillars of my, what I envision is a stronger, more positive police community relation. Chief Fitzgerald, when he was here, he set us in a good direction as far as interaction with the community. And I really want to take that and run with it and continue forward ahead. We have some thoughts where the administration and I are putting together some thoughts and ideas on how we can do that. But it all comes down to an important part of that is you guys. That are sitting here today, because the next thing I want to say is I'm very proud of the community that we have here known as Allentown. I see all these different meetings that I go to, even when I was a captain and as the assistant chief, the dedication that the members of the various community groups put in, how they care about their neighborhoods, how they care about the city, and what you do and what you sacrifice in order to make Allentown a better place to live. Mr. Traeger at every single council meeting, he stands there and he talks about things that need to be done in this city, and he's absolutely right. And, you know, it's people like Ken that really make this city shine. So I hope you know how much we appreciate everything that you do and that you all as a whole. My commitment to you is that we are going to have officers that are visible. They'll get out of their cars. They will talk. They will do what they need to do to assist you, because, you know, we are all a team. We help you, you help us. And if there's anything that we can ever do for you, please don't hesitate to reach out. We'll do whatever it takes. I'd be more than willing to answer any questions. I don't want to take up your time here for your gathering. But you will see me. I will be a visible police chief. You'll see me out walking your neighborhoods. You'll see me answering calls with my fellow officers. You'll see me at your meetings. You know, right now it's kind of crazy and hectic, and I'm trying to get around to all of them to make sure I introduce myself to everybody. But if there is ever anything I can do, please don't hesitate to reach out to my office, and I'll do whatever I can to assist you in any way. I'd be more than willing to answer any questions. Anybody have any? If not?
James Street, throughout 8 and 10 times, we've got three lights on the head. Sure. Yeah. Like that, my area is actually, well, I'm just calling James.
have portable cameras. We have a couple.
We're specifically looking at the prolific dumping in this neighborhood. It's just horrendous. Cedar Street every single week, Meadow Street every single week.
Now, I think what you're thinking of is recycling has some cameras. They're smaller, they're portable. We had cameras that we generally might not tell people where they're at that point in time.
No, I don't want them to know where they're at.
As we move them.
Because when you bust people for one, because I at this point, I really believe that some of the dumping is probably about the same people.
I'm sure they are.
It's like they watch the landlords. I mean, I've worked for one of these landlords that I, that, you know, years ago.
So you're talking about